And welcome back. It's the little acts of kindness making a big difference in these uncertain times. WRL's Joe Fisher introduces us to some neighborhood heroes in Raleigh with an operation so small you might miss it.